world. In fact, the last time this bull was ridden, it was at the home of the Dallas Cowboys at AT&T Stadium in Arlington, Texas. It has been a while. Here we go. And one. This is a big time bucking bull right here. 56 professional outs, and this bull's only been ridden 3 times. Guilherme Marchie is the only man that has got to the 8-second whistle on this bull. Watch this. And now, can he challenge, can he ride this bull machinery auctioneer's crazy horse? A bull that was ridden at the PBR World Finals in round number 3. The 2014 PBR Rookie of the Year, Harrison.